People are coming. It's not really a queue type of restaurant, but yes, there is a wait list. We think our business will remain stable due to the situation where everyone in Hong Kong is here, and normally there's a slowdown in the summer, but everyone will be in Hong Kong this summer. So on the one hand, we don't have people coming into Hong Kong, but we also don't have people going out of Hong Kong. Quite honestly, our business is not bad. You know, we had been committed to this project for a long time. Our investment was about $3 million. Some of the measures that we've taken are of all our team members wearing masks during service, frequent hand washing, taking of temperatures of anyone that enters the premises. I know it seems like we're a bigger company, but I think the values are what's important. We put taking care of people first. Safety comes first. There's always room to do things. You know, a lot of these small restaurants are quite inexpensive. Maybe they need to charge a little bit more for the short term. Maybe people will be happy to pay more to feel that they're safe. We've also received tremendous support from our community of guests. We've had some initiatives to raise money for people to work in our company and whatnot, and we've done things like sell gift certificates. You know, there were times where people were staying at home quarantining and they said, we want to support you, we can't come out, but we want to buy something.